Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Sheriff? Surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well.
The Alaska Riddle, great puppet. Have I not already given you enough? My blade.
Its mind. Now it wants what? Our blood?
Of course. We all heard the doctor. Fate now demands our blood as well. I've never seen Richthofen. The threat is real.
That's not cool.
Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be sometimes. Never mind the Cronori or this silly blood business. I have something entirely new in mind. The Warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice. I'd rather not. One of you may have it. Sure. But I am certain even I do not deserve this.
Quick and clean.
Double points!
Made for a surgeon. Who likes rifles?
The path of sorrows.
It looks like an ordinary sword to me. I suppose we'll see. Have the time for this foolishness, Gibbs.
Thanks, Doc. But your bedside manner sucks.
Rise and greet our guest, brothers.
I'm not the one who put you in jail.
Great. Power's out.
Never mind the power or that fool warden. Entrance is just ahead. Back in prison. Wunderbar. Let me just catch my breath. Football! Oh dear! I hope that wasn't a fighter! Correct shape, proper alloy, acidic taste. Yeah, this will make a suitable shield component. Power restored! And I know how much you hate power, Herr Wolf. Don't even think about knocking it out again. Every damn time!
Hey man, I'm getting real sick of you popping up like that.
So help me.
Accusing glances, Nicola. Is there something you wish to say to me?
Why bother? That is what you always say, eh? All will be forgotten anyway.
Hmm.
Hey, Richtofen, am I using these things right? Damn it, Richtofen. Can't you try to keep your damn blood inside your damn body?
Your kindness is a profound relief, Dempsey. Und a surprise.
Double points!
Alright, Zack. Let's get you patched up.
Thank you, my brother.
Huh. No idea. Looks kinda neat, though.
Sweet and stimulating.
Damned morose, Takeo. This place was not created to be your own personal hell.
Was it not? Fate willed it into creation. And fate has delivered us here. As we attempt to disrupt the natural order, the scales will be balanced. Demons come! I will not pass this door!
Proportional.
Still with me, Doc? Looking a little pale. Paler than usual, anyway.
Yes, of course, it's nothing. The climate of this dimension is stifling. It's probably all the fire. And the brimstone. Obnoxious surprise.
Step through this door and greet your hideous death.
Come on, Doc. If you really got a plan, I ain't letting you
go. So sorry to inconvenience you, Genesis. I know you must have better things to do.
Time for chit-chat, Richthofen. Fight!
This is a very bad place to run out of ammunition! Do we not have people for this? Namely, one of you.
Thank you.
Already it's crooked. It's a dead rip it down. I can't even look at it anymore.
Carefully. To take, I must give. Understand the concept. Insult me over matters as trivial as money?
Fresh off the rack!
We shall free you all from this hellish realm!
Max ammo!
Ample fire
with which to make them burn! The spirits of this island awaken in your presence, Richtofen. It seems as though they desire something from you.
Doesn't everyone? The voices of the damned and the doomed can get in line behind youth, the ward, the keepers, or the numerous other Richtofens now placing demands on my life.
Dude, stop, man.
Very well.
Level 2 ready. Find out, press the button, I guess.
The nuclear option. Go back to your cell!
freak one. Oh, come on, Tech. This little scratch took you down?
Made the spirit spread.
Attention, reanimated corpses! If all of you would line up or remain perfectly still, that would be wunderbar!
So this warden guy, any idea why he'd want to trap us here?
What do madmen ever want? That was rhetorical, but just for the record, we are not trapped. Confined to one place, against our will.
But it's no fun.
I will not die in this pit.
Double points!
I buy special supplies for big figures.
Getting sick of playing doctor, doctor.
Thank you, Dempsey. You were always my favorite.
Now is not time, honorable. I make them great. Many thanks, Nikolai.
Oh,
terrible curse.
Knuckleheads out there, go shooting. A car pulls up, who cares?
easy, Doctor.
Other self, the one you destroyed, or did it end the moment you pulled the trigger?
That Richtofen was evil, Takeda. What he had just done to Maxis, to Samantha, to reality, he needed to die for the good of all. And that was all. Keo, as a personal favor to me, pull your head from your rectum.
I was careless, Richtofen. No more.
Not to watch you die again, Takeo. It really was quite dramatic. For me.
You risked much to save me. Perhaps too much.
Takeo, you are lucky we have a doctor on staff. That would be me.
Worry for your own blood. Mine is contained. Time for chit-chat, Richtofen. Fight! Fight!
I could use a little optimism from you, Takeo. I truly could. You've gotten us out of worse places than this, have I not?
You have, and you may yet. But I do not fear death, Edward. I fear what winning may cost.
Lucky we have a doctor on staff. That would be me.
I was careless, Rickon. I still breathe, and still I swoon. Risk much to save. That's too much. I will not die in this prison. I have seen this.
Did you commit harikiri with a 2x4?
Thank you, Doctor. Takeo has waited for me this long. We can wait a little longer.
Takeo, as a personal favor to you, pull your head from your victim.
I was careless, Rickon. No more. Takeo has waited for me this long. We can wait a little longer.
You call this bleeding, Takeo? Even your arteries are uptight.
No time for chit-chat, Rickon. Fight! All that is built shall be torn asunder. But we do what we must.
Fire!
Avert your eyes and noses. This is not going to be pretty.
Really, dude? Really?
What coin do you require? More suffering? We have no shortage of that.
Thank you.
betrayal as a personal favor to me. Pull your head from your rectum.
Risk must be saved. That's too much. I still wish, and still I think.
You call this bleeding, Takeo? Even your arteries are uptight.
Worry for your own brother.
I would prefer not to watch you die again. It really was quite a match. For me.
Thank you, Lord. This concludes our exchange. Your bonds to this realm are severed. Go now in peace.
Commit harikiri with a 2x4?
Worry for your own blood, Richtofen.
Enough out of all of you. Good day. open. They could come from anywhere. I would prefer not to watch you die again, Takeo. It really was quite a match. For me.
You risked much to save me. Perhaps too much. Poor misguided creature.
Your lab under Alcatraz. It's just a twisted little pocket dimension. What could go wrong? Fucking Illuminati. This is my fault. My fault. Of course, a chronicle of all time would change. Nothing is certain until it is. I have had better days. Better lifetimes, even. But what matter now? To what end?